Manager George Graham was not pleased to finish without 3 points after seeing his side go one up just before half-time.